Hello, I am here with Greg Connolly, who is the founder of Amara, a 100% raw fruit sports drink. Is that correct?
Yes, that is accurate. Amara, we're made out of raw fruit, water, and electrolytes mixed together.
So I actually got a chance to taste it, and it's really good. So you told me those are, how many ingredients does it have in it? Not that many.
We use as few ingredients as possible. We're actually the official drink of the paleo diet, so we want to just use whole food ingredients. We're, you know, organic, gluten-free, non-GMO, the whole nine yards. And we design the drink to be isotonic. So we use a very specific ratio of fruit, electrolytes, and water. So that it has the same osmolality as your blood plasma. So that's the kind of sciencey part, but it allows you to absorb electrolytes and nutrients very efficiently.
Wow. So what was the inspiration for creating this drink?
Mainly, we saw the huge market gap between people working out and, you know, doing their best to get into shape, and then what was traditionally available on the market as a sports drink, something like a Gatorade, which was very high in sugar, you know, artificial. And at my previous company, I had seen kind of the behind the scenes of the beverage industry, what went into Gatorade, and was really kind of mortified to see the ingredients as they were getting filled into the mixer. So we thought we could do it better. We could use fruit and electrolytes instead of, you know, sugar and artificial colors.
Right.
And we, you know, made sure that we had the science behind it to back it up as well. So we wanted to make sure it was isotonic so you could absorb the electrolytes very quickly.
And what are some of the benefits of having it be raw?
Because it's raw, it actually prevents the vitamins that are in the fruit from breaking down. So vitamins like vitamin C that you would get from something like, you know, maki berry or even orange juice, when they get pasteurized, they're actually very vulnerable to nutrient degradation. There's a lot of good studies showing that you may get 20% of the vitamins you started with after it's been pasteurized. So we decided to make sure we bottled raw, so you got all the nutrients that were actually on the back panel.
And it's low in sugar too, right?
Yes. So we are only 30 calories with 4 total grams of sugar. One of the major problems with sports drinks is they have way too much sugar for you. So you don't want to run on the treadmill for an hour and then drink 60 grams of sugar and cancel that whole workout out. So
Greg, where can we get this Amara drink?
We're available in places like Whole Foods, hundreds of CrossFit gyms, available online at like Amazon.com, or the cheapest way to get it is on our website, drinkamara.com. You know, we ship direct anywhere in the U.S.